Staley Thompson may not thank me, but the race of his I'm going to show is the 1982 1500 metres in Athens, when he had to run his best ever race to break the world record, and he did just that.
It's been one of the greatest competitive performances of his life. He's beginning to accelerate, and the crowd love it. For heaven's sake, don't ever suggest he didn't try over these 2 days. For those that felt that he didn't in Moscow, this has been a magnificent performance. And for those who doubted the gold medal, this is the answer. This is Daley Thompson at his superb best. And he's picking off athlete after athlete. And he's racing for the line. This is guts personified in the toughest of the events. And believe me, he's closed on the lot. If he breaks, he's now getting back on schedule. It could break the world record, in fact. It's been a marvellous run. It really has been colossal, and he's got it! That is the answer! 4:23.79. And that is his finest time ever in getting the world record. Take hold of that! That is absolute magic! Three golds, three world records, the first gold to Britain.